Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My shirt is wet because I just did the dishes. But what I'm doing is I need to organize this stuff, take some of this stuff down. I need to clean my room up. So let's just get straight on to this vlog video slash organize. I don't know. Okay, so let me get my trash bag. I don't know, but my trash bag is just Marshall's old bag. You don't know me, and I have a water bottle, because I'm gonna get sweaty. And my hands on for some reason. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little hair. Okay, my mom's straightened my hair, as you can see. She straightened it, and then she kind of curled it at the end, but this side is a little bit more poofy than this side, and my hair is longer on this side, but I've been trying to, like, comb it. Mind my cute hair, and that hair is cute. Just took a picture. Anyways, kind of looks, and it's kind of like getting... I don't keep a lot of food in my room, but it's just like really it's like not that I'm a bad student, but some of this stuff like this slime is like so nasty. Just gonna throw it away because I don't know why my clear foggy slime is over here. This one is foggy now. I don't like it. Ugh. See? It's a little bit too stretchy now. See? Can it's super sticky. But it looks foggy and looking. I don't know why. We are not going this way because it still looks clean. But I'm gonna take down all my dishes, dump them out. I don't really have a lot. Talking about these I use the water to actually get my clear slime because it was hard as putty, and then it came soft, stretchy. So, and then I have squishy. Guys, look, this squishy is so slimy. And then when I flatten it out like a pancake, look how long it takes for it to actually rise up. Okay, so can you guys see? Squish it down like a pancake. Look how fast that rises, but then you guys, like that's not how fast it rises, look. You guys, it's pretty slow, it's still rising. Okay, it's done rising now. But when you squish it like this, it comes up really fast because of the hole. So the hole just... So the hole just makes basically the whole thing come up quicker. See? It's hard to show squishies on camera. Let me take my dishes down. I will be right back. Okay, so I know we're not going to get to everything in this video because... gonna make little parts of it, but they all won't probably come out today. This video will actually probably come out tomorrow. The other, if I need to do more than one video, maybe a part of this will come out, and maybe like a week or so, because you know, I don't got time to post every day. Monday got a volleyball game. So corny, so ratchet, so real. Oh my god, my hair is like itching my feet. But yeah, this is so trash because, I don't know, did you guys see that? It's so trash. I don't know, but I got this pencil pouch from school. And this is Captain America. Has paint outline, a small, small zipper. Get that zipper. And mine, my chipped up, tried to get off nail polish nails, because I'm trying to get them off, but they ain't coming off. This small, zipper. It's so cute. And inside, I think I'm just gonna keep this for my money. Or like, you know, spy money. Or like something. Whatever I wanna do. But then I have. My dad gave me these. Because. I'm not gonna tell you. But you know, you get these from like the airports and stuff. But. Yes, I went to all of these places. If you fall for it, I didn't go to none of these places. Maybe one. I don't know. Anyway, my dad gave these to me because he worked at the airport, so I get these. And they're so cute. So I just want to use these as well too. So we'll see what kind I'm using as well. I think I'm gonna use these things from the airport because they're so cute. And that thing is like so plain, and it's more for pencil than I would say for. So, no. And I had this thing I was experimenting with, and I'm doing this off camera. It actually works, but then, like, it's pure liquid at the top. It's like pure wet slime or something. So, I'm just gonna throw away the scissors I was mixing it with, and the bowl, and the washi tape. It was in this, like, the bowl, the container was like that. So it's in the washi tape. And the washi tape is, like, dirty, and it's about to run out, and then it's, you know, it's the whole thing. Ew, 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 ew. That's, like, just, that's disgusting. I don't want this. I don't know, I don't really need this because I don't, you know, use it, but I'm gonna keep it because when I go to the place I'm going, I'm gonna need it. This was my clear activator, it was literally this. Oh my god, it was this stuff I got from the slime kit, and I just used the rest of it, but it's all gone, so I don't know. I don't know, you hear that? Ooh, it just goes all over my phone. See, it's dripping and stuff. That's hair, but it's all over my phone. Guys, I'm gonna clean you guys up, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I cleaned you guys. Oh my god, that's the way I am filming. And, oh my god, like, I am filming in my, like, dollhouse thing, and now I can't get the angle. Is, was this an angle, guys? Is this an angle? I don't know, but my phone is in the charger, and it's got a good mouse, so you guys don't have a better angle. There's barely anything in this. No, I'm just gonna go put it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna put all these containers and stuff. There's a slime. I don't know why there's a slime over here, but okay. So I'm back. Wait. Let me check my notification. I Okay. You guys are good. This angle is lit. I'm gonna start using this angle. That's because I got a pop socket on my phone right now. I'm not team iPhone, I'm team Android. But I still have a pop socket. It's like itching my face, so I still keep on doing it. But like I have like a pop socket, so this is also a dang container. I have too much. I'm being so silly. This was also from that slime kit. Some sand. It was glow in the dark, I believe. Sand, can I see it on my own camera? I like it. But I don't need it. I don't need it. I love this, but I don't have no space for it, so bye. Okay, I have a lot of stuff. I really don't, like, I'm focused on doing this because this is next to my bed. But it's basically clean, but it's like full of crap stuff because this used to be my slime dollhouse. Then I turn my desk area into a slime desk slash homework slash whatever I want to use it for desk. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Wow. Okay. My mom, I'm like literally making. Well, okay, cool. My mom got me some tape, guys. I asked for it, but I was there, so that's why I got it. She got me two tapes because you like. They were a good deal. They usually had like $2.35 at Target for only one of these. Like, you know, like two of these. Okay, let me make some sense. So Target be charging like $2.35 for two of these in a two pack. Bro, I saw it for $1. It was $2 in total for four things. Like, that's a deal like right there. Like, Target be forcing me in it. Like, I can't. It was legit like a good deal, so. And tax wasn't even that high. It was probably like, I mean, I don't even know. But yeah, I got some tape because I like make homemade packages, like slime packages and stuff, and like, you know, I make them out of paper and I tape the sides. I'll do a tutorial on that video. Okay. So, yeah, that's all I'm going to do today. I don't know what to do. My school has this book fair thingy, and I'm getting, and they're selling. I'm not showing you the whole book, I'm just showing you the one thing that I'm getting, and then I'm going to show you the thing I'm getting, but first I'm showing you the thing that I'm excited for, even though it's super old. Okay, so, they have that, guys. Can you see that? Karina Garcia DIY slime book with 15.